Hi guys, the topic which changed drastically or dramatically last year in the CET paper was grammar. So in this video, I'm going to cover the seven new type of questions which are coming in the grammar. So for that, you can go to cetking.com/grammar, this link, cetking.com/grammar. So once you click the link, it will load this page. I wanted to go through all the seven type of questions which are there. So seven type of grammar question which have come in the bank PO and the CET exam as well. Type one question is a paragraph based. Normally they give you one paragraph. This is grammatically right or grammatically wrong. Here you have to look at the, instead of one word or one line, two, three lines. ठीक है, आपको बताना है कि इनमें से कौन सा which is underlined is right or wrong. और second type of question is find the part which is not highlighted. उसमें से कौन सा correct है? समझा आपको? कुछ क्वेश्चन में आएगा कि ये बोल्ड वाला राइट है कि रॉन्ग है, कुछ यहाँ तो आएगा जो बोल्ड नहीं है वो राइट है कि रॉन्ग है. सो टू रीड द इंस्ट्रक्शन दो बार टू अंडरस्टैंड इसमें करना क्या, दैट इज द फर्स्ट टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चन. ओके, देन सेकंड टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चन, विल मूव टू सेकंड टाइप नाउ. टाइप टू, सॉरी निकल गया. See, again, but look at the question, I can't tell. Instruction padhna hi padega meko. There are three words given, three or a group of words are given to you. Find out the correct instead of this. So, yahan pe aapko three diya hai. Three mein se kaun sa wrong hai. A and B wrong hai, B and C wrong hai, A and C wrong hai. Kaun sa wrong hai, aapko batana hai. Type 2. Uska teen example. Then we move to type 3. There are three statements given to you in the blog below. Which of the following will replace this statement? 1 and 2 replace karega, ke 1 and 3 replace karega. Ye sara topic new type of question hai. Aur jisko lag raha hai ki yaar ye kaise aa sakta hai, ho nahi sakta CET mein aayega, bhai ye CET mein aa chuka hai. Ye sare type 7 type question last 2 saal mein CET mein aa chuke hain. So you have to practice all these type of questions. Ye hamari poly book mein sab aise type of question diya hua hai. Alright. So in case you want to join us, you can call us on any of the numbers given here. Pune ka number abhi change ho chuka hai, so please call the Pune number. I've updated in the link there. Type 4 is a paragraph based, match the following based question. There are two statements given to you. You have to match them up and then solve. Type 5, I have to literally solve a paragraph or 5 statements and find out the error in which part. Aapko ek paragraph ko break karke part mein de diya, to para sentence wrong hai, dusra galat hai, teesra galat hai, ki chhota galat hai. No error. ठीक है, type 6, this is earlier pattern, आपने काफी जगह देखा होगा कि out of A, B, C, D, which is wrong, but options here are A, B wrong है कि A, C, D wrong है कि B, C, D wrong है, तो ये solve करने में time waste होगा. And moving to the last type, last but not the least, is 3 type of question, जो last year CET में भी आया था. Yep, तो A and C is right, B and D is right, B and F is right. So all these things are updated in our books, mocks and shortcuts. So in case you want to join us, you can join us for the program in classroom or online, so that we can solve all these new type of questions which are coming in the CET paper. Alright. Now where do this topic from? If you have CET King books, we have uploaded these kind of, we have added these kind of questions in our books. So our books already advanced level have added all these kind of questions. All our mocks have been updated with all these kind of questions which are new pattern question, and our shortcut program, in case you want to join our shortcut program as well, includes all these new pattern questions. So this is the main thing, yaar. You might be very smart, very intelligent, but if you're not doing or not practicing all these advanced level questions, it'll be very difficult for you to crack the exam, at least to get a rank 1, which is required for JB or the top colleges. Yep. So cetking.com is where you can go. On the top, you'll find a shop ka button. You can buy our program. You want to buy books, mocks, shortcut, whichever program you want to buy. You can join that. Alright, all the best. Thank you. Description box, I've added the number. You can call us for all our branches online. Books will come to the courier, and shortcuts and mocks you can buy online. All the best.